Dead body of a doctor was assaulted in Chennai. Dead body of a doctor was pelted with stones and burial was not allowed. Is this how you treat your doctors? A corona warrior, a neurosurgeon who contracted corona in the line of his duty, his dead body was pelted with stones. Is this dignity that a doctor deserves after death?
No expectations anymore from the society as to that we'll be treated. It's more of like there is no quality in life and there is no dignity in death.
In this pandemic of COVID-19, when there are mortalities all over the world, Indian doctors are facing a challenge not only of the disease, but of assaults from their neighbors, assault from patients and their attendants. And now, even after death, there have been two episodes when the two doctors' bodies were not allowed a decent cremation. This is very disturbing because this is not the kind of environment that doctors can conducively work in.
On one hand, we are being asked to fight this corona war without a proper armamentarium. We don't have proper facilities. We lack PPEs and ventilators and ICUs and beds and so on and so forth. But on the other hand, a new aspect has started, that is violence. Violence against doctors was very common in the past, but now violence against doctors after death, the doctors that are succumbing to the infection of corona themselves, their mortal remains are having to go through such ignominy, such brutal behavior, that it is extremely demoralizing.
Recently, I came across an article where Dr. Simon from Chennai was denied burial by the local residents in some areas of Chennai, and it just pains to know this. The problem is I'm not even enraged about it anymore. It's more of a disappointment with the society. We, the healthcare workers, are at the front line of this crisis. It takes a lot to stay away from the family, work there, at the risk of contracting the disease, and still, when we come back, we have to face discrimination from the society. There are reports where doctors were told to leave the house. I have absolutely nothing. Like, I'm disappointed. I really don't know what to say. Like, where are we failing as a society?
Doctors, in fact, all the healthcare workers are feeling quite discouraged by the recent incidents of stone pelting, violence, being ostracized in their own societies. And the recent Chennai incident has really broken us. A person who lost his life by choosing to stay in the front line and choosing to help and cure his patients, and the humanity, serving the humanity, not just deserves respect, but also salute. Not just in today's scenario, but always, doctors, as well as all the healthcare professionals, are always vulnerable to acquiring infection by the patients that they are treating.
But in India, the problem is, assault on doctor is without any consequences. There is no will to stop these attacks or to punish the guilty. What we want is there should be a central law to protect doctors. Punish all those who are guilty of assaulting doctors, even retrospectively, and provide a safe working environment for all the doctors and healthcare workers of this country.
I'm deeply mortified. I'm shocked. Such a heinous thing shouldn't happen to any human who has given his life, who has given his or her life to the benefit of mankind. I seriously condemn this act, and I seriously want the government, seriously want the administration to look into it, so that such an act can't be repeated again. No doctor who has given his life for the benefit of mankind is supposed to have a death like that. This is this is just not acceptable.
কেন্দ্র সরকার বিভিন্ন সময় হেলথ ওয়ার্কারদের সাপোর্ট জানিয়ে কখনো থালা বাজাতে বলছেন, কখনো দিয়া জ্বালাতে বলছেন, কিন্তু মূল জায়গা যেটা যে হেলথ ওয়ার্কারদের সাহায্য করার জন্য সত্যিকারে যে পদক্ষেপগুলো নেওয়া দরকার সেগুলো কিন্তু আমরা দেখছি না। হ্যাঁ, যে তারা যখন ডিউটি করে ফিরছেন পাড়াতে তাদের থাকতে দেওয়া হচ্ছে না, এই জিনিসটা কিন্তু সত্যি একটি অমানবিক বিষয়। কারণ সেই পাড়ার লোকজনেরও যখন শরীর খারাপ হবে তাদের কিন্তু সেই ডাক্তার বা সেই নার্স বা সেই স্বাস্থ্যকর্মীর সাহায্যই নিতে হবে, তাহলে তারা আজ থাকবে কোথায়? কিন্তু আমরা কি দেখছি সরকারের তরফ থেকে, এই যে সেন্ট্রাল গভর্নমেন্টই হোক স্টেট গভর্নমেন্টই হোক, তারা কিন্তু এর বিষয়ে এগুলো নিয়ে কঠোর পদক্ষেপও নিচ্ছেন না এবং তাদের থাকার যে ব্যবস্থা উপযুক্ত করে দেওয়া সেগুলোরও কিন্তু আমরা পদক্ষেপ দেখছি না। কিন্তু সবাই সস্তা নাম কামানোর জন্য কিন্তু বিভিন্ন রকম চটকদারি পদক্ষেপ নিচ্ছে।